So this is an inclined dumbbell chest fly. Okay, setup considerations. Sean's feet are flat on the ground. We don't have any arching in the lumbar area here. And his scapula are retracted and depressed on the bench. And they're going to stay there to keep him stable throughout the set. Okay, if you come down slowly on the eccentric, pause there. We're looking in this position not to come up with the dumbbells, but to drive the elbows across the body. So Sean's thought process here is to drive the bicep into the side of the pec here. Okay, off you go. Good. Notice how stable he is remaining on that bench to allow that to happen. Good. We don't want to be relaxing at the top in that position. We should be at peak contraction with the pecs here. So that's their shortest state right there. And again, the role of the pec isn't to raise a weight. The role of the pec is to bring the elbow across the body. So we have to keep that stable base on the bench throughout and drive that bicep into the side of the pec. Okay, two more for Sean. Good. Well done. Okay, so that's an incline dumbbell chest fly.